Indiana Pacers paying a visit to the Los Angeles Lakers on the day that Kobe Bryant announced that he'll be retiring at the end of the season. And Kobe getting an eyeful of this guy, Paul George, pulling up for the three to beat the first quarter buzzer. Then it's Paul George off the dish from Monte Ellis for the layup inside. And then how about Paul George again from outside? He finished with 39 points on the game. Indiana goes up by 18, but guess who brings the Lakers back? It's Kobe Bryant making the three here, and then off an inbounds play, it's Kobe with a turnaround three, and this cuts into the lead. It's 104-103. Kobe had 13 points on 4 of 20 shooting. Lakers down three after two made free throws. This is Kobe for the tie, but yeah, it just doesn't come up for Kobe. Not even close there. He gets to say hello to Reggie Miller, but that's it. Indiana gets the W. They take it by 4, 107-103.